Hello.
Yeah, my question is for Jaspreet. From IMG's perspective, what can we expect from Lakme Fashion Week this year?
Thank you for asking me a question. I usually don't get asked a question. I just have to sit around looking pretty in these events. See, for us, like I was telling you earlier, it's moved from being just an event to a content generation storytelling platform, a digital platform, if you may. And for our, from our perspective, it is about telling stories rather than doing shows. So what you will see are a lot of stories told, you know, from innovations, from partnerships, from sustainability, from the work that we do in the Indian handloom sector. So, you know, there are some really exciting things that are planned, and I'd be happy to. I don't want to take too much time here, but I think the key point for us is how do we keep continuously innovating to enhance conversation that leads to the business of fashion. Eventually, we are all here to enhance business, and we have to be mindful of that as well. So the enhancement of the craft should also lead to an enhancement of the business of fashion, the business of brands, the business that I run. And I think that is something that we, you know, as partners work together in building as well. Thank you.